Now from Indianapolis, this is Countdown to Kickoff Preview Special, sponsored by Gemco. For the sixth time in the last 6 years, the Colts will begin the season with a different starting quarterback, and Matt Ryan is doing everything he can to have the offense ready for week one.
It comes down to going out there and playing well, settling in, executing, doing those things, and I think with experience I've gotten better at that throughout my career.
The good news for Ryan, he's got the league's leading rusher lining up behind him.
My only thing, and same thing in college, was to be consistent every single year so that the coaches and teammates trust you day in and day out and know exactly when 28 is on the field, you know exactly what we're going to get.
As for the defense, what once was a weakness is now a strength. The D-line is ready to dominate up front. Colts insider Zach Kiefer.